Now come to the social psychology definition. What does it mean? Actually, social psychology is the scientific study of how individuals think, feel and behave in a social context. Or we can also say, social psychology studies nature and causes of human behavior and thoughts in social context. In this definition, there are three points to be noted. First one is scientific study. And second one is how individuals think, feel and behave. And third point is social context.